Will we get a new bundle for Hibana and a new bundle for Ying and Legion next week? Hello everybody, Stuntman Bob here with some new Rainbow Six Siege customization news. Just a few days ago we got these leaked pictures from R6S News. And a few days after this we got the first bundle of these leaked bundles for Tashanka. So, this does not only show that these pictures are not a fake, it also shows that these bundles will come out soon. Because of this, I think we will get the new bundle for Ying and Legion, including a headgear and a uniform for both operators next week on Tuesday. And the new bundle for Hibana, including a headgear, a uniform, a weapon skin and a charm, next week on Thursday. Of course, it's also possible that these two release dates will change, but both bundles should come out next week. That's it for this news clip. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.